Fawn seems to be curious, but he's really not afraid of the cottontail at all. Just coexists. And that's life in the forest. Notice the large infected sore on the back of the neck of this poor young spike buck. It's been like this for quite a while.